our Commitment 2012 coverage. Now we continue our look at the Republicans running for Olympia Snowe's Senate seat tonight. State Senator Deborah Plowman. News 8's Paul Merrill is live in the studio with more. Paul?
Well, Tracy, Deb Plowman is 51 and lives in Hamden with her husband. They have three children and operate a garage door company. Plowman attended USM but did not graduate. She currently serves as a state senator. Deb Plowman says working as a state lawmaker, running her family business, and raising three children have taught her how to be a good problem solver.
I don't have to somehow pull that from an unknown place.
Doing all right? Okay.
She had always hoped to run for the House of Representatives, but after Olympia Snowe chose not to seek re-election, Plowman decided to run for Senate instead.
My family is very important, and my country is very important, and I see that the opportunities that have always existed are dwindling.
We spoke with Plowman in her hometown of Hamden at the garage door business she runs with her husband Dave. They started it in 1995 and have grown the business from 4 employees to 50. Plowman says if elected, she'll work to reduce the regulatory burdens the government puts on small business owners.
Just look at how much time you make a business owner work for the government.
Like many other Republican candidates, Plowman sees our national debt as a major problem. She says it was a mistake for the government to spend billions on bailouts and stimulus packages.
Every child that's born today might as well have a little IOU clasp in their hand that says, I was born owing $50,000. That's real money.
And that's where we'll start negotiating with the Democrats.
Plowman doesn't have a college degree, but has served 16 years in the state legislature, never losing a race. And while she may have experience in state government, she does not have any in foreign policy, although she has identified some issues she thinks are important, like continuing to withdraw from Afghanistan.
You cannot change hearts and minds of people just by coming and showing them a different way. They either want to embrace a form of democracy or they don't.
With a focus on bipartisanship, this lifelong Republican tells us she can work with Democrats because she's already done so at the State House.
No one says you have to like who you work with. You have to respect them.
Tomorrow night, State Treasurer Bruce Poliquin, why this Republican told us he's willing to give President Obama a hug. Imagine that. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.